the performance in general, I thought we were the better side. I thought we created a lot of opportunities, and you know, to score Bernard's goal at the end really put the cap on the performance in general. You know, I love to see the guys battle back down a goal. It's great for us to be in the semifinals two out of the last 3 years, and you know, the next step for us is now move on through the semis and get to the final and see what we can do.
We came in, we had three losses in a row, so I mean, we knew what we did wrong, and it was just a matter of executing a 90-minute game.
I mean, the last time we played at Albany, we scored every goal. It was 2-1, we lost, and there were two own goals, so we knew we could put goals in their net. Getting the win was, you know, most important, and, you know, obviously we can move forward and reflect positively upon that.
Cuts it in, shot, it's a goal!
We just got to execute. We went in there, we were two lax days ago, we had no heart, as coach said, and we just got to go there because every game is a must win now.
It's all about momentum now through playoffs, so once you get that first one, you know you can get a second one. UMBC is a good team, but the last time they lost in conference at home was to us. I was a part of that squad, so I think we can do it again.
I think that was pretty humbling, and I think the guys are going to go in, we're going to go in with a little bit better mindset, mentality, be a little more aggressive. You know, and I think the guys being humbled in that, you know, they're looking to make a wrong a right, you know, and so we want to go in there with an aggressive attitude, and we're not going in there to lose. We're going in there to win the game. You know, on the given day, we can do it. And it's just, we just got to play well, and everybody's got to play well, and everybody's got to bring their A game Wednesday night.